What is up, Boo-Boo Gang? So today we're gonna be reacting to Benny the Butcher and J. Cole, Johnny P's Caddy.
Shout out to everybody.
Worldwide.
Worldwide, man.
Shout out to all y'all.
Hit that, let me hit this, know what this is.
Hit the thumbs up button.
And then what else they gotta hit?
Hit the noty button.
Know what it is, man.
You already know.
Know what it is.
We is back here. You alright? Anywhere special you wanna shout out?
Man, Just big up to all the hardworking people out there that's on the grind 24/7, trying to make ends meet. You know what I mean? The food prices is high, taxes is high. It's a lot of uncertainty going on in the world. So just keep working, keep putting it down for you and your family. You dig?
Thanks.
To the rest of the lazy bums who want to sit on the couch and dream about being whatever. Yeah, you gonna stay right there where you are on the couch. Mm-hmm. Yeah. No.
Thanks. You know who Benny the Butcher is?
Yeah, I heard Benny the Butcher.
Boy, I don't listen to him though. Boy, I nice. Heard him, but
he nice. You know what I'm saying? He down with he. I think he from upstate New York. I think. Oh, he down with this crew called True or no Trust. I think True or Trust or something. One of them. Yeah, boy, nice though. But you know.
And J. Cole,
lyrical beast.
On one track.
Yeah.
Johnny P's Caddy.
You dig?
You ready?
Let's go, man.
Let's go.
Remember, he the rapper that got shot in Texas? Remember?
Nah.
It was like last year, he got shot.
Oh.
Yeah, he was out there in Texas.
Oh.
I think it was Texas, yeah.
That's tough. Feel as good as it look. I'm keeping real with you, like friendship. I'm straight, though. Street shit made me what I am today, niggas. Now I'm with so hard, like shit, I deserve this shit, niggas. What you coming, nigga? This ain't my story about rags to riches, more about how I mastered physics. In a game, I used to train like Rocky, catching chickens. I was nice, but they...
Yo, anybody ever seen Rocky? That's what Rocky was doing. He was chasing around the chicken to get faster on his feet. No, that's hard right there. I like that ball. Oh, I mastered physics. In a game, I used to train like Rocky, catching chickens. I was nice, but they was right when they told me that rap was finished. I had 10 bands in my stash when I passed over half a million. Come easy, no good. Don't be surprised I'll last these niggas. It's like they put out a smash and they gone in a flash. Admit it. And then they make tracks and this is like that's gonna add up the digits. They show up fake raps and pictures like that's gonna track the bitches. That was really me, nigga. I ain't have to act and conflicted. Only difference is I'm living. And I would've whacked one of them niggas who knew that after drug dealing, I still be casual spending mil plus annual income. So here's my manual and some. And this east side shit still in me. My ability to turn words to imagery. Probably the reason they gon' remember me. Figure we walk this tightrope with a feline's agility. The streets did so much shit to me, I could never live civilly. Never leave a scene without checking my mirrors visually. Come with that energy, cause some shit gon' always stick with me. They wanna know what I brought to Griselda. I say validity. They asking what work that niggas put in. I'm like, but didn't we? Problems, then I correct through the obstacles. I progress. Illogical for them to feel they responsible for our success. Besides Kanye West, tell me who else I gotta respect. Cause I'm kinda perplexed. It's about time that I got my respect. Butcher, nigga.
That was hard.
Let's go. So what you think about Benny the Butcher?
That was hard. He nice.
He been nice though.
He nice. He nice. I never heard a song from him.
He been
but...
nice. They independent artists, but they more underground because the mainstream don't want to put them up.
Yeah.
I mean, you got him, 38, Ransom, who else? Papoose. You got R.J. Payne. Like, it's a lot of lyrical dudes that's not getting their just due.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So, you know what I mean? Yeah. But
he tough, though.
Yeah, boy, nice. He tough, though. What's the other rapper? Kanye. No, Conway.
Mm-hmm.
Him,
oh,
too.
Yeah.
He another one. Boys, yeah. Them boys is nice, man.
Facts.
Struck, power out, his sparks was flying, a rib was here, the young boy that walked with lions.
smell the outlines of chalk where the corpse is lying. A cause of trying to revive a sport that's dying. But the guns and the drug bars that y'all relying. Got these nerves thinking that you niggas hard as iron. But that just mean I ain't as comfortable as y'all with lying. Stretching the truth. No.
Yeah.
Cole is Ian.
Yeah.
Cole
go
is
back,
Ian.
Go back. Go back.
Guns in the truck bars that y'all relying. Got these nerves thinking that you niggas hard as iron. But that just mean I ain't as comfortable as y'all relying. Stretching the truth. No, I never stress in a booth. They feel the pressure. Me, I feel like I just left them a suit. Effortless. How I'm skating on these records is proof. I put your favorite rapper neck in a noose. Never let them loose. Cold world, the heat of blast in your speaker. Heat of last of Mohicans. No weakness last in my sneakers. Nigga,
now that flow. That flow? Yo. They both Ian on this track.
Boss.
They both Ian on this track.
Boss.
Rapper neck in the noose. Never letting them loose. Cold world, the heat of blast to your speaker. He the last of Mohicans. No weakness last in my sneakers. Nigga want me on the song. He gonna see the wrath of the reaper. I'm probably gonna go to hell if Jesus asked for a feature. I'm higher than niggas. They don't need a bag for the reefer. Some see the glass is empty. I see a glass full of ether. Collecting his bread and mass like he a Catholic preacher. Just to count a nigga cash, you might need a calculus teacher. Eureka, Einstein on the brink of the theory of relativity. Really no MC equal. Feel me, co-pimping lethal trip like the old MTV show. Oh God, the best rapper alive. Headshot, now go and ask the best rappers that died. They tell you he never lied.
Definitely, definitely, I get this drink. It's hard right here.
Yeah, it is.
Both of them boys are spitting fire on there. You know what I'm saying?
That's fire. That's fire. And 4 million views.
Don't man. That's real hip hop though. That's bars, man.
That's great for.
Shout out to being a butcher.
Underground music.
He came up. I mean, he came up. He doing this thing. You know what I'm saying? He had a little setback. I mean, I think it was last year. He had a little incident.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? But he's still here, though, man. You know what I mean? Blessed. You know what I mean? To be here, still be alive. You dig what I'm saying? So
yeah.
I mean, he ain't stopping. He working. So salute to Benny the Butcher.
Shout out to Benny.
J. Cole.
Shout out to Cole.
Keep grinding. You know what I mean? Go support Benny the Butcher. You know what I mean? You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Shout out to all subscribers worldwide.
Yeah, 4 million views on this joint. That's what's up.
Facts. And it's trending on music.
Speak for itself. Because why? Because both of them are spitting fire.
Yeah, it's hard.
It is what it is. When you spit the fire, they can't deny when you spit it. You know what I'm saying?
Facts.
Yeah, man. Know what it is.
Yeah. But make sure y'all subscribe.
Hit that notification.
Smash the like button.
Smash that like button, man. Bars is back, baby.
Facts.
Bars is back. Peace.
Peace out.